Good morning. I'm Stephen Unruh, your divorce mediator and psychotherapist. What I'm going to talk about today is divorce mediation. I know something that we're all so excited to hear about. One of the reasons why I think that I would be your choice, I have been in the field of counseling for 30 years, and my training in mediation comes through the City Attorney's Office of Los Angeles. And even in my class, half the room were attorneys. They stated that when it comes to divorce, non-attorneys are actually quite successful, more successful. So I'm not putting down attorneys. We need attorneys, and they will represent you for the right case, medical, lawsuits. But in divorce, mediation, as a psychotherapist, I understand the complexities of relationships and some of the nuances that come into being divorced. Myself also, I've gone through divorce mediation. And that was another motivation for me going into this field, is that I can understand individuals in that process. When you mediate, you will not go to court. I never went to court with a business, kids, a home, investments. My wife and I at that time went through mediation. We never entered the courthouse. All of you know someone who has said, I'm leaving, or she's had an affair, or I might go to prison and kill my spouse. You all know somebody who's probably in the middle of a divorce. You can enter mediation at any time. You can enter mediation before you start, or even in the middle of it. So if someone has been in a litigious divorce situation, they've been fighting for 2 years, they've spent thousands of dollars, they can stop and enter mediation. Mediation is not legally binding. You can also stop at any time. But it will keep you out of the courthouse. Mediation will do a number of things. It is far less costly. It is probably by 70 to 80% less expensive than going through a litigious divorce that's quite expensive. And it's also less time. We all know that the courthouses, 2,100 courtrooms have closed. A divorce now in court takes 3 to 4 years. In fact, even when you've finished that 6-month period of time, they're not going to get to your file now for about 4 months. So it's insane what the court is happening in the court system. Obviously, mediation is less anger, less stress, and less harmful. Less harmful meaning with the children involved. If you think of the average courtroom has 4 years mediation, that would be a kid's, without mediation, that would be a kid going all the way through high school, hearing his parents for 4 years hate each other and fight. It's insane. So not only have I gone through it, my desire is to help families lessen the insanity and get them through that process. Because mediation is not weekly, it's not counseling, usually I meet every other month. There's a lot of emails, there's a lot of phone calls. So because of that, I can actually travel throughout Southern California. There's a system I'm a part of. I use a number of legal offices. I have a client in Newport Beach. I have one in Ventura County. And so actually I can be anywhere because we only meet about twice a month face to face. And I also meet with people who don't meet with each other. That's a little more unusual. A very litigious couple, I've had someone call and say, I don't want to see him. And we can actually mediate the entire divorce from beginning to end without them being in the same room. It's a little more unique, but I've done that twice now with two cases where they vowed they did not want to see each other. So at the very end, when all the agreements and documents were signed, I had them in different rooms, in different parts of the building. I gave him the keys, her the dog. No, not quite, but almost. I gave him the pink slip, and I gave her a really big check. And that was the end. So sometimes couples that are very angry can actually mediate without seeing each other. My style is what I do now. I'm pretty direct. I'm pretty competent. I want to be concise. And I want to help people realize that it's not that I want them to get on with their life. I want them to realize it's not that spouse's fault why they're so miserable. Mediation also is the first consultation is free. So they can come and talk about it. They can investigate it. So the first initial evaluation is free. In the end here, as your divorce mediator, my goal is to resolve conflict effectively and efficiently in order to preserve your dignity. Stephen Unruh, thank you very much.